we could jump straight into the Voyage of Despair. What class can we use? Have I actually unlocked anything yet? No. It's just got the willing. Shield block damage, or shield block damage from all directions when held. And if shield breaks, it will trigger a defensive explosion. We're back.
Rick may be of a higher class than you are used to mixing with,
eh? Ah, Bruno, my French friend. The lady will be so lost in my eyes and enthralled in my tales, she will not even notice when I make my move.
Tick, tick, tick. Timing, as always, is everything. While you and Lady McBlah-Blah head off to do whatever it is that you're going to do,
Shaw will collect the key,
allowing us access to the millionaire suite.
Where we will deal with any unwanted guests.
When you say deal with, I have to ask. How?
I will launch, how you say, charm offensive.
Okay, I'm with you so far, but what did you call the pipe things you're looking for?
Pneumatic tubes, used for the conveyance of small packages throughout the vessel. They will carry our surprise down to the cargo room. It really should be quite exciting.
And after the detonation?
That's where I come in.
Given that the artifact will be securely locked within the safe, dare I ask how you plan to get through 2 inches of solid steel?
I've got just the thing. A mechanism of my own invention.
What does it do?
It opens things.
Now, obviously your father made some enemies during his travels.
That's a pretty big understatement.
If I may interject, I think you were about to ask if Miss Rhodes expected us to encounter any opposition.
It's possible. Likely, even.
What of the other valuables? Are we to secure them also?
Just the artifact. We're not thieves.
What are we, then?
All that stands between humanity and the forces of evil.
Scarlet!
I really hope you didn't die. I'm sure we just got separated, accidentally. I do not know why, but somehow we escaped being turned into monsters, like everyone else on board. His arm fell off. Adorable. This thing demands payment. I overthrew such naked greed in Mexico. I will do the same here. Bruno! Are you there, my French friend? We should try to stay together. It would be better for all of us. However many are left. I should have been drinking champagne on this staircase, enjoying the company of beautiful people, regaling aristocrats with tales of adventure. But alas, it was not to be. Ah, so you do not mind losing an arm, eh? Let's see you be so cavalier about losing your face! What sort of payment do you need, inanimate object? Still alone. No sign of Scarlet, nor Bruno. I need an ally in this fight. Someone I can rely on when things get more dangerous, more wild. Lady McKendrick? Offends thee, cut it off. That is the quote, yes? Well, it offended me.
Bonus points.
I cannot be bribed. I will take your gold, but give you nothing in return. Pot, but I have nothing to fill it with. Ah, yes. It seems like only moments ago Lady McKendrick and I were here. We had quite the evening planned. The hammer of Valhalla is ready to strike.
Double points.
I said yes, you didn't answer. No, you didn't.
My weapon grows ever lighter. It may be time to display. Where's the artifact? Do we want to reacquire it? Or is it somehow damaged? Trial puts us under siege, but also enter. Is someone watching this? For what? Entertainment?
Bonus points.
Ah, I know why you show me favor. It is my devilish looks, is it not? Odo, if you're watching, I will bring the tequila! Was this originally designed as a military ship? Guns in the walls, hot and cold running ammo.
Double points.
My accuracy speaks for itself. Some poor souls were less fortunate than others. Some of them may have had the salmon for dinner. Oh, a tiny... his statue? What does it do? You wish to fight, bestia? Manu, Manu! I do not think so. Ungrateful, but I am unsure who exactly I should thank. This is good too. It looks very much like a box. The purpose of a box. Strange. Of course they catch fire. At this point, why would they not? You dare strike out at the great Diego Nekali? Your ship has sailed on the dragon
hunter.
I am great. Such assistance. My own talents relate to an altogether different kind of manual labor. What purpose do these altars have? I felt myself disintegrate. I hope I'm still built as I was. I am not a petty man by nature. You are starting to push my buttons. Given my usual proficiency, anyone who sees me like this may think I'm having a small siesta.
Kaboom!
I live to fight another day! Yes, even without the curse, the passengers trapped down here never stood a chance. Does not seem happy with the current situation.
all your family. Especially your sister. Mis pantalones!
Insta-kill.
This almost takes away from the thrill of the hunt. Am I right? The machines down here continue their work even though all the humans are gone. That cannot be a good thing, no?
Can I be heard? I wonder. Mic's on. I wonder, can I be heard? I'm not 100% sure. I can be heard. Good. If I want to say for the whole entire time, I can actually be heard. Thing. But I'm ending it here. Thanks for watching. Why? Okay. Leave. Leave. What is the matter to you?